Hello friends, we all know what is that empty, hollow, all gone sensation, especially when we are treating a pediatric case. 40% of our practice is pediatric. And only thing that matters to the parent is a result, and for us, with the homeopathic principles. So what is that thing that is needed for a homeopathic physician to get that obvious good clinical result? The first is the art of observation. How to observe the child, what to see in the child. Then the role of miasmatic history in prescribing, especially in chronic cases. How to correlate the mother's history in our patients. Have you ever wondered how the constitution gets created? Today's modern day living with the peer pressure and an effective parenting creates a constitution today, and we have completely in oblivious to it. The role of parenting in our today-to-day cases is very important to get clinical results in practice. Lot of clinical tips, how to treat cases, especially the emergency ones, and how to handle pediatric patients effectively in our practice is what we are going to discuss on 13th and 14th of November as we celebrate the Children's Day on the NMS Homeopathic Publishers platform. So we are coming together to see if we can give a better childhood to our pediatric patients and children at large. So see you then as we are all geared to share whatever we know about treating pediatric patients on 13th and 14th of November.